Can a cavity get better? Kind of. Depends on what it looks like to start with.
If a cavity is in the outer layer of the tooth only, the enamel, right? It hasn't gotten into the inner portion of the tooth, the dentin, technically the tooth can be repaired, right? How do you do that? Well, teeth are a constant cycle of losing minerals and gaining minerals, okay? Teeth lose minerals when acid is in contact with the teeth. Teeth gain minerals when fluoride and calcium, things like that, are in contact with the teeth. So you're in a tug of war, and you want acid to lose to minerals, right? Acid comes from drinks, comes from stomach acid. There's a bunch of sources of acid. Basically, any carbohydrates get broken down by bacteria in our mouth into acid. More information in the videos in the video description of this video. I can only cram so much into 1 minute. How do we beat the acid? We need fluoride. We need to rinse with water after we eat and drink anything sugary or acidic. We need to brush and floss. These things can maintain teeth and stop cavities from progressing to the point where they would have to have a filling or a crown or something like that, or you know, you would be in pain with the tooth.
Now, that being said, not all cavities can be repaired. If the cavity is deeper into the tooth, it's down into the dentin, you probably need to put a filling in there to stop that process. It's going to progress more quickly.
Dentin, the inner part of the tooth, is softer than the outer hard shell of the tooth.